Oh no, I forgot my tripod. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Saturday. I'm at my best friend's house. Oh. I just got here to my best friend's house. We have a packed day, right, best friend?
Packed day.
Wait, what are you wearing? We're going on a hike at Lake George. What is he wearing?
I thought I'd wear something that, you know, ventilates the legs.
I think you should wear sneakers, to be honest.
Oh yeah, I'll wear sneakers. Oh, you're coming upstairs, by the way.
Why?
Because I need to eat. I need to fuel up, guys. How are we gonna go hiking?
I actually brought, I brought my lunch slash breakfast.
I'm dead. Wait, what's that cake?
But hold on, don't we have to be there at 10:30?
Yeah, it's 9. We're gonna take a cab.
He is paying for an Uber for us to go to the city.
Listen, it's a one-time event. It's
from
not
Queens.
Gonna happen too often.
Oh, he got money.
My bank account understands, okay.
He got money, let's go.
Find parking, so we have to trek up this
we had to park really far, and
yeah,
now
we had
walking
to park
to the trail.
Yeah, we parked all the way back there, like beyond those cars that you see. Now we're just walking. We haven't gone to like the actual trails yet, but we're just walking to get there.
And plus the pasta I ate for lunch like put me to bed, so
I had pizza. What did you have, Kelly?
Lobster ravioli.
Oh, that's Kelly, by the way. Dr.
Hi.
Thompson. Doing the easiest path at Bear Mountain because it's a really hot day in New York and no one had to go to the bathroom.
I had to pee on the side of the road.
She had to pee on the side of the
road.
It
was really embarrassing.
Kelly and I had to stand guard.
And
at one point, okay, I kind of did a poor job. At one point, there's a car coming around the bend. And I yelled at Nona, like, hey, there's a car coming around.
But also, in like mid-pee, what am I supposed to do?
So what she did is just stuck her hand, or her head in the sand. Like a fucking ostrich.
Like, what am I supposed to do? That's the whole vlog, guys. It's all I have. This is actually from an entire year ago. I never filmed an outro. I can't remember what I did after that. We came back to New York. Maybe we hung out more. I can't remember. But I have so much old footage that I'm trying to piece together and edit that I never edited because I was lazy and didn't edit. But now I have so much time. So I'm going to put out all those videos and also simultaneously film new stuff to try to build this channel. I know I always say I'm going to upload more and I never do. But hey, here's to trying. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Oh my.